Subchip. Full energy. Well, just in case that happens again. Oh, no fires up here. Okay, dungeon done. Not a problem. Yeah, like I say, I'm probably going to be returning to 14 when, oh, sneak run just expired. When, like, we get closer to the new expansion drop. Gotcha! Between now and then, though, I need to get myself a MMO mouse again. Man, I don't think there's any in these areas. Double delete and a bug frag. Call. Very impressive that you extinguish all the fires in the AC/DC area. Psylab. Gonna go to this under bit first. 301 bug frags. Doing good. This allows me to deal with the rest of Psylab very easily. There we go. That must be some very hot Zenny. Go, punk! Spreader M. Drop the base. All that grinding I did early on. Alright, we can get rid of you. Well, that didn't go according to plan. Oh, I thought I was about to be hit. No fire there. Okay, there's another fire dealt with! That's all the fires of Psylab. And out we go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Now I would like to go to Yokai. There we go. Yep, fire over here. This is also why we kept pressing the Navi Customizer, because these areas were kind of require it. And roll, go and deal with that. There we go. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Need to check this way. Well, go and finish this for me. Oh, I love seeing punk. This makes virus busting so easy. It's a virus! Go, punk! I'll take some more high cannons. Maybe start replacing my normals. How am I actually doing on that? IJK, is that a one? I don't know my alphabet off by heart. Alphabet. ABCDIJK, yeah, it is. Okay. So, I'm not going to do that now, but it's nice to know that we do have access to that. Because when I eventually get around to it, it does mean having to swap around like a lot of the rest of the folder and stuff, because obviously we've got a bunch of Ds and stuff to go with things. So as it comes down to like the bubblers and stuff have ones that can match. Heat size has a K. They also have J and they have I. But the problem with the heat is that it does 40 damage. So bubblers might also get that. Maybe. Yeah. I'm going back that way. Oh, it's a virus. Bubble D. You have to explore all the other ways, because the fires can literally be anywhere. Sure, we'll use a bubbler. Bubbly, bubbly, bubbly. Hey, a bug frag. Nice. I'll take it. It's a virus. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Thank you for the follow! Welcome to the binary! Okay, this will do it. Yes, he was barely still alive. Thank you for the follow, Yuko. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the binary. Hope you're staying in database, but you've just been uploaded. Thank you very much. How are you doing? That's things terminal. Don't need to go that way. Need now to go the other way. Let's just run from this one. Don't need to do it in the slightest. 3,500 any, I'll take it. We're just trading blows. Around we go. Calculated and planned, see? One program advance to finish them all. Program advance for the win and invulnerability. Alright, this should be the last one in Yokai, and then we go to the beach. Just in case this one's like a virus of some kind that's gonna murder me. Okay, so now I need to go to the beach area. And I'm actually gonna jack out here. And overall, I think this will be shorter. I don't know exactly where we log in from the beach area to actually get to the beach. As long as you jack out and not jack off. Yes, fair, that is a fair point.